I'm approaching Milburn roundabout from the hospital. I'm heading right towards the A9 and towards the retail park. Go past the exit before yours, then you'll need to check that left side. And if the left lane is clear, exit in the left lane. If it's not clear, exit in the right lane. There's a bus in my lane, so I'm going to need to check my right side. I'm going to indicate to tell the bus driver I'm going past. And then I'm checking my left side again to move back. You can use either lane for going straight ahead here. Certainly if you're heading towards Aberdeen, I'd use the left lane. If you're heading towards Retail Park, you might consider using the right-hand lane. Quite good visibility, but as I get closer, those vans are going to block my view, so I'm just going to hold the car back. I'm trying to keep in a position where I can see. Maybe I can get in between the vans, look between the vans. I'm in lane one. I'm going to stay here. I can see between the two vans on my right-hand side by staying here, rather than going right up the roundabout where I can't see. Looking for a gap early. And I'm in lane one, so I really want to stay in lane one here. There's three lanes on the roundabout. I start in lane one, so just keep in lane one, central in your lane as possible. This is 30 miles per hour speed limit. You don't have to indicate to exit here. I think it could be helpful to put an indicator on.